Let's walk through the steps for configuring DNS settings on your Netgear router. To complete this tutorial, you'll need a Netgear router, a computer, and an ExpressVPN subscription. Note that changing DNS settings can enhance your streaming experience, but it won't offer you the full privacy protection of a VPN. The setup process has four steps. First, you'll set up a DDNS hostname through a third-party service. Second, you'll register the hostname with ExpressVPN. Third, you'll look up your MediaStreamer IP address on the ExpressVPN website. Fourth, you'll input the IP address in your Netgear's DNS settings. You'll need to use a third-party service to establish a DDNS hostname. For this tutorial, we'll use Dynu, a free DDNS service provider. Note that ExpressVPN is in no way affiliated with Dynu, and you are free to use whatever DDNS service provider you choose. To set up a Dynu account, visit dynu.com. At the top right corner of the screen, click Create Account. Fill in the necessary information before clicking Submit. A message will display saying Dynu will send you a verification email. Check your email and click on the link. You'll need to log into your Dynu account using the username and password you just created. Once you log in, click on DDNS Services on the left side. Then click Add in the top right corner. You have two options for the next step. Most users will want to select option 1, but advanced users familiar with setting up their own domain can select option 2. If you select option 1, simply create your desired host name and enter it in the blank on the left. If you select option 2, enter your existing domain in the blank on the right. Now click Add. On the next screen, uncheck Wildcard IPv4 Alias, Wildcard IPv6 Alias, and Enable IPv6 Address. Then click Save. Your Dynu account is now set up. Now it's time to visit the ExpressVPN website. Click My Account in the top right corner. Then enter the email you used to set up your ExpressVPN account, as well as your ExpressVPN password. Click Sign In. On the next page, click DNS Settings on the top right corner. Scroll down to a section titled Dynamic DNS Registration. Enter the hostname you just created with your Dynu account. If you used option 1 when setting up DDNS with Dynu, the hostname will follow the format hostname.dynu.com. If you used option 2, simply enter the domain you used. Click Save Hostname. The word updated will flash on screen to let you know the hostname was saved. Return to your ExpressVPN subscription page. Select the green button that reads Setup ExpressVPN. On the next page, select MediaStreamer on the left. Two IP addresses will appear on the right. Copy down both IP addresses. Soon you'll enter them into your Netgear router settings. With your computer connected to your Netgear router network, visit routerlogin.net. Enter your username and password before pressing Login. On the next page, click Internet. You'll see the label Domain Name Server DNS Address partway down the page. Select Use These DNS Servers and enter the IP addresses you got from the ExpressVPN setup page. Enter the first IP address on the first line and the second one on the second line. Click Apply. When it finishes loading, you're all set. Congrats! You've configured the DNS settings on your Netgear router. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN support is available 24/7. Thanks for watching.